应该上
两排
了。这哎，过来 Tiffany 亮，这是我们的 artist Tiffany 亮 ，OK。还有呢，我们还要等啊，他的爸爸啊，大车亮啊，大车亮过来。
Oh my god！
还有他的妈妈，不要过来。对对对，谢谢，来一起。还有呢，你的朋友一起叫他上来，我们就开始。
Tiffany's
first, yeah, first solo.
Solo,
yeah, solo art exhibition.
All our pictures are really, really nice, very well done, you know.
Yeah, yeah, it's just
like
this, yeah. Yeah,
very, very professional.
Yeah, of course.
Professional painter. Yeah. I'm very happy for her. Just like her father. Her father is Yishu Gongqiu, right?
Yeah, the
Dr. Lewis. But Tiffany is great, very excellent. So I'm very happy. This is not a new job,
right? No, it's a hobby.
Thank you, though. Her hobby is always her profession, right? So I encourage her to pursue.Over than this field. But one day she will be our next Picasso, right? So congratulations again.
Thank you.
Okay, so we take a picture with
So on behalf of City Council, I present her a certificate of recognition for her wonderful work in art.
Where's your daddy?
Yeah, Dr. Liang, come here.Okay, next I'd like to invite the State Senator Stavinsky, Representative George Chow to give a speech.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so delighted to be a great honor for me to present this wonderful, I would say, precious certificate of recognition to congratulate Stephanie Leong for her outstanding artistic work. And I understand that she's so devoted to this art, and also she used to be taught by teacher by Arthur Liu. And also, I can say that she's a successful model for our community. And so today I feel great honor to present this, and I wish the Flushing in our community can be a very harmonious community as we can. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Okay, live, I'd be delighted to welcome the artist. You have some speech about the exhibition, Tiffany Liang.Yeah, English. Yeah, English.
Why not? This was unexpected. Thank you, everyone, for coming here today. I thought it was just going to be family and friends, so it means so much to me that so many people showed up. And thank you. But it's very humbling because as an artist, you're always afraid that people won't perceive your artwork very well. And I think today was just a great outcome.And I'm so happy this
little
group has come together to enjoy the art and some food and wine. So thank you. Thank you for
coming. For the last one, you know, Dr. Liang, give us some speech.
谢谢大家啊，光临啊，这个你呢从小就喜欢对艺术和画画啊，得到刘老师刘笔华老师的悉心指导啊，逐渐成长起来啊，也在我们顾养艺员啊，还有我们周艺员刘文喜的关怀下啊，慢慢成长起来，希望他这次画展还有以后更好的作品能够呈现给大家啊，谢谢你。
Okay, and now everyone enjoy the art war and then have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Stay cool. Thank you.